how much brain function can we save while still treating the cancer. What keyhole surgery is it's a change in the paradigm of brain surgery. Every case, we're going to go in and do the least destructive, least invasive technique to take out every part of the tumor that's possible. I've had neurosurgeons come from all over the world and watch me operate, and what a lot of them say is, I would have never believed that was possible if I hadn't seen it.